He is perfect. He was born the way he was supposed to be born. There's nothing wrong with him. Nothing bad happened to him. And Pfeiffer syndrome is something that you can't prevent. It happens. It's like winning the lottery. And that's how I view Jameson, is he is perfect. My name is AliceAnn Meyer. I'm married to my husband, Frank. We live in San Antonio. We have 5 boys together and our 6-year-old son, Jameson. He was born in 2012 with a rare genetic syndrome called Pfeiffer syndrome. Living with Pfeiffer syndrome is that he looks different, so people immediately judge him for the way he looks. A lot of times we'll be at the park and kids will be scared of him walking through the grocery store, and kids are just, they say, oh, he looks scary, or ew, gross. It's really hard to watch your child have other children not want to play with them when, you know, all they want to do is do what all the other kids are doing and just be a part of the group. Just like any other kid, he fully comprehends and understands everything. But people just assume, because he has a trach and that he, you know, has different physical features, that he's not as smart as them or he doesn't understand things. It was really hard for me to speak up and say something in the beginning. And then when Jameson started toddling around and he was just this cute little boy, it was easier for me to say to another child that age, hey, you know, that wasn't nice. And so I started finding my voice and telling people, he's not disabled, there's nothing wrong with them, he's just like your child. I wrote an article just saying that, you know, he's not scary, he's just a little boy. And so the picture from that article was taken by somebody, I don't know who, and turned into a meme, basically making fun of his physical appearance. I think the meme culture, we've become desensitized that when we see a meme, we don't look at that as a person anymore, whether it be a funny meme, a mean one, even adults, children, there's all these people, you have no idea if they even know their photo's being used. I decided to speak up and to do something and to say, you know, hey, that's a human being that you're talking about, and, you know, they deserve respect, and that's not your photo to use. I definitely feel called to always speak up for him in moments where it's his right to live in this world. I'm gonna stand up for him. Every day before you leave the house, you look at your face. To walk out that door, you want to feel confident. And people living with facial differences, that's such a struggle for them because the way the world looks at them. And it's just, the mission is to get people to see past the differences, and it's not even a thing anymore. You know, hi, I'm Jameson. That's who I am. All this, that's just part of me. That's it. I would just want him to know that he is who he's supposed to be, and it's gonna be hard for him sometimes, and it's gonna be a trial, and it's gonna be a struggle, but he is gonna come out on top because he is who he's supposed to be, and he's here for a reason, and he'll find that reason.
Hello Today fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.